Welcome to episode 3 of All Time Best. In this episode, we're going to be exploring the front side 50-50. Let's just get it rolling. Ben Gilley. This guy was like the working man skateboarder. Damn. For getting on so terribly, he's actually got really good style. He's like the Austin Gillette of getting on terribly. Steez. You think those pants help these big rails at all? Like, just pull the ripcord, fucking bail out. That's in our area. I can go walk over to that spot and look at it right now and still not even want to try it. Wow. That might have been the sketchiest dismount of all time. Those arms. Cardiel, all hail. Boom, first one on. Only one that matters, Cardiel. You know how fucking fast you have to go to do that? No, you don't. Ooh, upside down sacking. That gold rail, you don't even know. Every uppost had a 1-inch high skate stopper, and this motherfucker came in the middle of the night, sawed each and every one of them off. And the next morning, I guess, he must have fucking 50-50'd that shit. It left like 1-inch holes where every post is. And you can hear it all the way down. Chink, 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 cha! Pat Duffy's a Terminator sent from the future, but his program malfunctioned. Okay, you guys, I'm sorry, I'm old.
Terminator, he was supposed to kill someone, and he came from the future, but then his program malfunctioned.
But this line was so ahead of its time, it's like the past, present, and future all in one clip. All it's missing is a couple ghosts and Ebenezer Scrooge. Merry Christmas, everybody. There it is again. Boop! Periscope up! Pat Duffy's got another 50-50! Hey, Pat, let me film this fisheye from a bush. 20 feet away. That cool? Aye. Slow motion pan up to a moment that changed skateboarding. Pat Duffy, this is why you're on the list. None of the other 50s in this episode could have even gone down if this hadn't taken place first. Forever a legend. Thank you. Ooh, Gravette. This is what Ben Gilley imagined his grinds looking like when he was actually on those handrails. Motherfucker never misses a lock-in. Look at this shit. Oh, everybody, check your text messages, check Instagram, check some other shit. Okay, now I'm done. If this guy wasn't a skateboarder, I feel like he would have been like a trapeze artist or a tightrope walker or some kind of circus thing. Like Man on Wire, but he's on a handrail instead. Look at this balance. It's impeccable. Oh, kink it to the right. This rail's got so many angles, you need like a postgraduate degree from MIT just to navigate yourself all the way down this. You don't know the Pythagorean theorem, give up. Walk away now. Save yourself.
Bam, it's true.
Elmendorf, we're gonna shout you out too. I know it's only a top five, so you didn't get your own spot. But where'd you go, man? You did this round rail, and then what happened to you? Burman's a fucking monster, man. If Burman comes to your town, he's gonna treat the biggest fucking rail you got like this security guard's walkie-talkie. Bah! Fuck that shit up. When's the last time you seen an angry man with a ponytail? This man is a fucking destroyer of spots. Like, lays them to fucking waste. Story up. Oh, someone's gonna say it's square.
Oh, it's square, so it's easy.
Shut the fuck up. Go there and die, little bitch. You fucking slip out on the 50-50 and break your neck. Shut the fuck up. Thus ends the heaviest episode yet of All Time Best. Let us know what tricks you want to see, and I'll talk to you in the comments below. And with that, we out.